I've planned a novel experiment, Assistant, and you shall be my guinea pig. I need you to gather radiation. Move. Go. Shoot.
We're happy to help, but why? What's the experiment?
I am trying to create synthetic light. If this experiment succeeds, then perhaps we can make new guardians here.
It won't work, Asher. The energy here is not light, and science cannot manufacture blessings.
So you say, but you have not stopped me, have you? You want this to work, and it will! My theory is sound!
Field team to home team. We are 100% irradiated.
Excellent! Now we'll need calibrations. Act naturally, Assistant. Go punch something.
Sending that data back now, Asher. Should we keep punching, or...?
No! My field equipment is ready. Go to the test site.
If this works, it will change everything.
We're coming up on your test site, Asher.
You simply need to activate the field equipment to begin, and be gentle with it. It's yours to replace if it breaks.
Okay, Asher, something's definitely happening, but we've got a lot of Taken coming in.
Yes, yes, I expected they would be drawn by the anti-umbral pulses.
creating some kind of energy.
Huh. I'm seeing extreme variance in my data. The Taken must not be allowed to interfere with this experiment.
Extravagant light shows can't create guardians.
At the test site. You guys have any results? This thing isn't gonna put the Traveler out of a job, right?
Unfortunately, my predictions appear to be flawed. Your light cannot pass to another, nor can the power created by this experiment.
Asher's learned the same lesson that Gaul did. We cannot create or take light. Only the Traveler can choose to gift us with it.
Let us know if we can help with anything else. I didn't think it would work either, but I can't help but perform miracles.